Welcome back to the Naked Baker, episode 3. Today, the Naked Baker goes to Oktoberfest right here in beautiful, livable, lovable Lodi, out here in Mallard Lake. It's a beautiful fall day. And some people question me, Kevin, you can't do Oktoberfest in November. Well, I was at Oktoberfest in Munich this year, 2015. I have the hat to prove it. And Oktoberfest in Munich is actually in September. So right now we're experiencing about the weather that Munich does in September. We're in November. So hence, Oktoberfest in November in Lodi. So let's get started. I'm going to make not only pizza, like you saw in last month's inaugural episode, but today we're also going to do some pretzels. So first I'll show you something we've been feeding and working on for about a week. This is a starter, all natural starter. Lavan, we call it. It is flour, water, and in this case, I'm using sprouted grains. Sprouted grains is the most healthiest type of grains you can consume. And you know the Naked Baker. We're all about naked ingredients and healthful products. So we're going to start with our Lavan, which is right here. It's already pre-scaled for efficiency, of course. We're just going to go right into the mixing bowl. That's my spoon. Got everything scaled in advance. And you know, mentioning scaling, so I know most of you home bakers, I'm more of an industrial baker, most of you home bakers like to do things by volume, but as a baker, we're more exact than people that are chefs. Never call me chef, I am a baker, please. So as a baker, we scale everything. You get these scales at Walmart for like $20, $15, $20. Better scale stuff, then you know where you're at. So I've got my Lavan in there. Next, I am going to load the flour. Okay. And here we have salt, yeast, and sugar. Not much. Very little. About 2% salt, about 1% sugar, and a tiny bit of yeast to complement my starter. Finally, a little bit of olive oil. A little bit of olive oil. Give that dough a little bit of elasticity. And, well, one thing I did fail to mention, that this is Tony Giminani's artisan flour. It's organic flour. It's a strong flour. It's double lot, what we call type 00, if you see it on there. Double lot flour means it's been ground very fine. That's what they do in Italy. And, of course, the Naked Baker was trained by the Italians. And we are sure hoping that this, I'm going to make this pizza dough a little extra stiff so it'll work for a pretzel. And let me put in the last ingredient here is a little water. Not a lot of water because the Lavan contains most of the water that we're in there with. If any of you are interested, you can message me and I will get you the recipe, or as I like to call it, a formula. And you will find me. You can search for the Naked Baker via Facebook, but my actual URL is facebook.com/kdoughsolutions. So check us out, and I'll be back in about 30 minutes once we get this thing mixed and developed. Thanks for tuning in.